Hey everybody, it's Moderatrix. How you doing? I am so sorry that I'm running behind, but last week I had the flu. Let me embark upon this real quick, okay? If you are in a public place anywhere near me, and even if we're friends and you don't cover your mouth when you cough or sneeze, I'm gonna fucking yell at you. No qualms about it. I don't care if you're a stranger and you're in an aisle at a grocery store. I hate that. It's so disgusting. It's like there is no country in the world that doesn't teach you to cover your damn mouth. Now, the old days, people told you to cover your mouth with your hand. Sorry, nose is still running. Long story there too. Anyway, you use the crook of your arm. Do the Count Dracula. Bela Lugosi all around, people. Cover your mouths. So that's why I sound like a frog right now. Anyway, great news. Different. I said my nose was running. Let me cover that really quick. Allergies. The crazy weather on this planet of ours. Oh no. There's no climate change. Okay. If you don't believe in climate change, then you're not paying attention out there. Okay. It's cold. It's hot. It's cold. It was 75 degrees yesterday. It's February 13th. I realize I'm in Atlanta. I'm in the South, but we still get winter like normal people. And for it to be 75 degrees, it's not freaking Florida here, people. And then it drops. It's supposed to get down to freezing tonight. Is that tonight or tomorrow? Well, today or tomorrow, it gets back down to freezing. So this is why people are getting sick, because their immune systems are being messed with from the weather and so on and so forth. I'm not going to get into semantics. But now there's cherry blossom trees blooming everywhere because they're all freaked out by not knowing what the weather's doing and all that stuff. And so I'm allergic to those. They're like my number three on my list of allergies. Number one, I think, is like ragweed. And number two is olive trees. Olive trees are so bad that when I was a kid and we'd go to Lawrence, Kansas, the olive trees would be blooming and my eyes would swell shut. So that's neither here nor there. Regardless, great news. Gonna be live streaming on Twitch April 11th, 6 p.m. to who knows when. Haven't figured out what games I'm gonna be playing yet. I will be live from Battle and Brew. So if you live in Atlanta and want to see me there, I'm not going to be at Battle and Brew. They're just gonna be streaming it at Battle and Brew. So I will have it all set up. So make your comments. I will try and pay attention via laptop and we'll go from there. So it's going to be a lot of fun. I just have to figure out what I'm going to play, because World of Warcraft is what I've been playing a lot lately again, especially with the Valentine's Day thing. But it's very laggy a lot of times when I stream, so I don't know that I'm going to do that. Easy is definitely playing Diablo 3. That's a fun one. So anyway, there will be more information. I will post it down below and we will go from there. So I'm looking forward to this, and pardon the giant zit that appeared out of nowhere 2 hours prior to cosplay night on Saturday before I even did my makeup. But luckily white Krylon covers up zits, so it wasn't so bad. But, and I will post the short little video that I made at Battle and Brew. I wanted to live stream it, but I uninstalled Facebook, the app. I just access it from the internet on my phone because there was all sorts of questionable content going on with the Facebook app that I don't like. I hate Messenger. So if you ever send me a message on Facebook, I rarely check my Facebook from my computer. I usually check it always from my phone. And unfortunately, when you uninstall the app, goes with it the live stream option. You can only upload videos, you can only upload pictures, but even that's wonky. I go to upload a picture and sometimes it will load and sometimes it won't. And I tried to do a video that night and upload it. It wouldn't do it at all. So I'm gonna have to figure out some other workaround to start doing live streaming from my phone for all of you to enjoy cosplay nights, concerts, and so on and so forth. So that is coming. I'm getting with it, people. I'm sorry I've been sick. And also the other thing that's not helping is that sometimes it's cold in my basement. It's very cold. And number two, I still have a gas leak that the great staff at my apartment complex can't find. So it's really gross to have to smell natural gas the whole time I'm in the basement because it... But now it's getting so bad that it's up in my bedroom on the top floor too. So I have three floors. I'm in a townhouse, so it's in. I can smell it in the basement. It bowls you over when you walk in the front door, and now it's upstairs too. So it's like every time I turn on a light, I'm like, "Is this it? Am I gonna go up in flames?" Because they can't find it miraculously, but the gas company had no trouble finding it. So anyway, I'm just tired of dealing with morons. It is the world these days, is it not? All right, well, I hope you're all doing good. More information, I will post Battle and Brew's information down below. Again, April 11th, coming to you live streaming. We'll be live streaming a whole bunch, doing practice runs and finding out what games are least laggy over the next several days and, 8 weeks. So, see you soon. Have a good one.